Tonight, a billboard catches fire in the middle of Times Square. It was a frenzied scene as the billboard near 44th Street and 7th Avenue burned this afternoon. Flames and smoke shot from the LED billboard starting around 3:15. The FDNY says the power was quickly turned off and the fire was put out before it was able to spread. No one was hurt.